Hi, my name is Dave. It is February 12th, and I'm working 3 to 11 on Monday, which is today, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. So I've got 4 days of work ahead of me. I have to sleep a lot because it's a very stressful job, very physical, and takes a lot out of me. So I have to get some sleep. So I don't have a lot of time for practice. I have two goals. I want to improve my guitar playing, and I want to sustain and improve my trumpet playing. After I went back to school for nursing, I stopped practicing and stopped playing professionally. I don't necessarily want to play professionally anymore, but I consider trumpet playing my superpower. Everyone has to have a superpower, and I want to improve on that. I'm developing a strategy on the days that I have to work. Put the time that I have practicing on those. So that's my new strategy, and thought I would share that with you. Okay, hope all is well, and dream on, as they say. Okay, bye.